Basically, a radio telescope collects the radiation from an astronomical object, focuses it, and then brings it to a detector. The first radio telescope was built by a fellow named Carl Jansky. He was actually an American, and he was working in the U.S. state of New Jersey. This was back in 1933, and he detected the first radio waves. And so, considering that the first World Cup was played in Uruguay in 1930, radio astronomy and the World Cup have about the same age.